stand over there leaning on the chair, more than offer for the cross thing. But if I stand here and talk about gypsy and travel rights to white people, I get said, you're trying to move me all over there.
Nah.
Right. I ain't taking no
gas. Right, we are not allowing protests.
It isn't a protest.
That is
what classifies protest? You don't have to allow it.
Sorry. I've only just arrived, but these are activists trying to do a protest and the police saying they're not allowed to.
The police saying they're not allowed to? Interesting. Okay.
That is designated.
Why can't they?
I've only just arrived, I don't know.
There was a conservative woman here.
You know what? What happened? A gypsy woman speaks here. Three gabbers over here. What's the matter with you there? Fling the acrylics in your face. What's going on here?
I've just come over to talk to you.
Four of you are one person.
Why are you shouting at me?
Hey, just come and talk to me around my dad's house. Is that what I'm doing here?
Right, I've come over to talk to you and I've asked you nicely to move into protest. All
you.
Those people over there are in the protest.
We're not
protesting. Right. Well, I'm not allowing you to protest in this area. Well, then, right, you can move over there where you can protest freely. Or you can carry an argument with me. It's up to you. Right, it's moving into
one
the area.
One person shouting is a protest. Yeah, did you know that?
I
didn't.
Where?
Why did
you learn that from that
police? Right,
yeah,
that's
the agreement. Where is the whole fucking protest? What? Because they're making a protest.
When the plane goes into the process that ends, organising this process and the intervention.
Process is organised by the people. Organised by the
government. Right, I've explained it a couple of times to you. That is a designated protest area. This is not. Okay, so we're allowing people to stand in there to protest. Right, and I've explained that to you.
Why do you have to be here? It's like 2 steps away. What is the
right,
problem with standing here? They can hand out
the problem is, right, if one person starts protesting here,
right.
If one person protests here, he includes everybody else.
Okay,
now that's not fair. Right, now listen to me. That's not fair on the other people who are actually complying to it. So this is not a designated...
It's not fair, compliant.
No,
it doesn't.
Right, every person over there is protesting against something.
Yeah.
Right, everybody's protesting against
and
something.
And that isn't the same as me. We're not just all part of one thing.
I never said you was. You're saying that, not me.
No.
You're allowed to go over there to protest in that area. We are not allowing any protests in this area.
Yeah, look at the optics, mate. Four gabbers come over here to talk to me.
Right, I came over on my own. I didn't shout up for anybody else. Right, well, I came over to speak to you and ask you nicely. You've turned it into something else.
What is it,
right. What do you mean it's a... Right, I've asked you nicely.
Yeah, can we move in then? I'm telling you now, yeah, I am physically struggling with this. Okay, listen, but you give me this midpoint, you can stay here.
Now
listen, how can I tell you?
No,
listen,
you've all taken my side.
If you've got that right
can you
there,
fuck off from the cameras?
No matter.